Hello everyone, I am TJ Legit, and today we're going to be recording more Undertale. I would have over the weekend, but I forgot to. Plus, I left my headset at school, so. And it's been a while since I played it, so. Let's go! Let's get into it! Hey, we're nearly fighting Undyne. Who are you? I'm visiting Waterfall from the city. Synchronicity? My neighbor's daughter looks about your age. Her name is Susie. I feel like you two should be friends. You have a neighbor's blessing. Who are you? I want to meet your daughter. Okay, so let's go find Undyne and fight her. God, we're already a minute into the video. Oh, it's poking me. Is that a cat? That's a cat. Yay! I've memorized this puzzle. I could go left, I mean right, but I want to go to the temp shop and sell stuff. Ha! Pathways are for losers! Don't fight Temmie, even though I would really like to. Talk. Say hello to Temmie. Hoi! I'm Temmie! Temmie's attacks are impossible to dodge sometimes. Hey, that was easy. What? I got zero gold. That's not nice. You feel something. You feel. You're filled with the Temmie Nation. Whatever. Who cares? Hoi! Welcome to the Temmie Shop. Yes! Let's deposit everything we don't need. Crap! I need that dog residue! Who wants to see Temmie? Not me, I don't like Temmie. Use the dog residue! Use dog residue! The rest of your inventory filled up with dog residue! Hoi! Welcome to the Temmie Shop! Sell! Oh, you got a dog residues? I gotta have that dog residues, but I gotta pay for cooling! Tem always want dog residues. No. But. Yes, sure. As long as I always keep one. Wow. Dog residue is Chase. My cousin's in the background, by the way, sorry. Dog residue is dog-shaped husk of shed from a dog's carapace. I'm not gonna do that voice anymore, it hurts. And I'm just gonna sit here grinding gold for a while, but I'm bored. I will do that off camera. Hold on a sec, I gotta sell more. Cause dog residue is awesome to Temmies.
Bum
You gotta save punch cards for Asgore. We're gonna go buy a bunch of nice cream. Not yet. I'm so debating right now. Oh my god, we'll go buy dog room. I mean, not dog room. We'll buy punch cards when we're near to the... We'll buy dog residue when we're near the... What is it? The Asgore fight. I knew that. I played this game once already. I just didn't get everything. Let's see if we can encounter Dastur. Ooh, who are you? Uh-oh. I do not like this one right here. About 15 more minutes, Chase. Imagine! Oh, okay. Ah! Don't shoot me! 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 You're not gonna shoot me. I'll hug you. You don't hug multiple. It appreciates your respect of its boundaries. Whoosh! Ah! I feel so scared. Ow! I'm being attacked. Undyne, help me. I thought you were a soul of justice. And boy, does my recording suck. That a cat again. Swear. So normally I haven't done commentary this long in the video before. That's the wrong way. I knew that. You've all read that before, right? I hope so. Hold on a sec, I know my way. So you gotta go this way. No, not that way. Dang it! This way! God. There. Hey look, another undying encounter. I hope it's the last one. Scary! I don't like you! Hide me! Just kidding. Behind you! Creepy! Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity. And give them back the suffering pain we've endured! Understand, human. This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul. Or I'll tear it from your body! You're not being nice! Sucks for you, wait. Undyne! I'll help you fight! Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You've got front row seats to a fight! Wait, Disruptus! Just kidding. I don't care, except for maybe about this one. Let's go! No! I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're a human, right? Man, I knew it! Well, I know it now, I mean. Einstein told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something? But I kinda sneak a stink at that, haha. Say something mean so I can hate you, please? I wanna say no, because that'd be nice, but yes would also be nice. No. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. No! I mean, I hate you and all, but... Help! Yo, wait! I tripped! Undyne, you stay away from me. I have to save this kid. Uh-oh, he's behind me. Uh-oh! Yo, dude, if you wanna hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me first. I didn't know Undyne was intimidated by a little kid. She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought. We'll have to be friends instead. Man, I really should go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me. Later, dude. Aww. I hate you. Hold on a sec. I can push a box. Crap, he's not here. No! Yeah! My favorite part. 7 human souls, and King Asgore will become a god. 6. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand? Through your 7th and final soul, this world will be transformed! First, however, as customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people. It all started long ago. No, you know what? Screw it! Why should I tell you that story when you're about to die? Yeah! You! You're standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams! happy ending. And now sunlight is just within our reach. Snatch it away from us! Yeah! Enough warming up! No! Hey! Dang it! Get away from me this time! So hot, but I can't give up. Shut up. Well, I'm gonna end that after Undyne's text. I mean, once Undyne walks away. Still, I'm reaching my 20-minute max.